I'm standing here in the garden and this beautiful visitor showed up, coming to enjoy the nectar from these aloe vera plants. The Malachite Sunbird. The male being easily identified with its malachite shiny coat and long central tail feathers. They are usually found in pairs, male and female. They use their long decurved bill to drink the nectar from these aloe plants. After enjoying the drinks, he would just enjoy a bit of sunbathing and cleaning his feathers.